Hey guys, welcome back. This is SquigglesTheAzz playing some more RogueBook. So we beat the game last time. A couple of times actually now. Things are getting a bit easier as the meta progression is being unlocked. Well, this is an interesting start. Looks like I didn't beat it, almost though, one time. Precision ink. Is that really what I wanted? No, no, not at all. Because I would need one, two. Oh well. I tried to make it over there, and I failed. Wow, this is the second level. What's this? Wait a minute. All of those cards. So I'm like, one off. I would want this on the lightning draw, but apparently I'm an idiot. I messed that up. There's usually one that I see that I don't ever really need to see again. I'm just trying to find it. When you play this, add a copy to your hand with no gems. I mean, another one would be 1,000 cards. Yeah, this would be great to have. Yeah, I would love to put this on the DM, but I can't. Gotcha. Alright, so let's see where we're going. I don't have my regular mic today. Oh, not this motherfucker. Shit. Holy shit. All right. I guess that kind of worked out perfectly. Draw one extra card at the start of your turn. I'll take it. Didgeridoo. Oh, that would be great. Got rid of the brushes. Oh, I can't remember honestly.
So, come here often?
Gem of Gravity. Do this. This is getting interesting. What time is it? 8:21. This might be a short video.
Interesting.
Interesting. This motherfucker. What'd you take this time? I just can't trust people. Oh no.
Interesting.
All right. So with that being said, I feel like I've been getting somewhere.
does this.
Okay, I'm gonna do one more fight and then I got to the head. Oh, not home, but.
Ouroboros itself.
Alright, with that being said, this is where the show is going to end for now. I will see you guys next time, and take care. Bye-bye.